Hi everyone, welcome to Coding Squad. Today we learn how we fix the footer at the bottom of the body. So I have this HTML boilerplate. In this boilerplate I have a header with some dummy content and footer. So if I check this boilerplate in my browser, it looks like this. You can check that the footer of this boilerplate is attached with my dummy content. So go to my VS Code and here's my style.css file. So step one is make HTML to height 100%, and after that go to my body tag and make it minimum height 100%, display flex. And one more CSS property, flex direction column, and go to footer tag and write one more CSS property here, margin top auto. That's it. Now save it. Let's go back to my browser and check that. Boom, here's my footer is in the bottom of the body and here's my dummy content. Let's add one more paragraph. Save it. Check back to it. Now it will always be in the bottom of the body.